Hello, my name is Lizarda Urena. I'm a Christian missionary from the Dominican Republic. I'm here in Bow, New Hampshire. I'm making this video today, October 17, 2019. It's very bad weather. It's raining since yesterday. And it's very sad how the homeless people need to be in this weather. With no hope. Because the shelter, the lack of shelter in the state of New Hampshire is very sad. I'm here outside in barefoot. Making this video, feeling the rain in my body. Feeling the call and let you know, please, we need to come together and make a difference in these people's life. I have a dream. I would like to have a shelter all year round for the homeless people that are outside suffering, and also in a rehabilitation center where they can be restored from the life issue they go through with drug addiction in the name of Jesus. Thank you. Oh my God, it's very cold. I have to go inside. Please help me. In the name of Jesus, amen. Sister Lizarda Urena. Hola, mi nombre es Lizarda Ureña. Soy cristiana misionera de la República Dominicana y vivo aquí en el estado de New Hampshire. Estoy haciendo este video para crear conciencia de que los homeless no pueden estar en esta lluvia. Hoy es el 17 de octubre del 2019. Estoy afuera, descalza y con una ropa muy fina, debajo del aguacero, para que la gente entienda que los indigentes que viven en la calle están sufriendo bajo esta lluvia invernal fría. Y que tenemos que hacer albergue para ellos. Ayúdenme, por favor, en el nombre de Jesús. Amén.